T-Rex?
He might. He's at 35.
He can get up to 40 before 5 minutes is up.
Right now, I had a 7 dog chase.
He's starting to make up some time here. Yep. And it looks like he's gonna. Yeah, he's going at world record pace if he keeps it up.
Yeah, Adam, you're talking about the pace.
He's at world pace.
Hot dogs and buns instead of new world
record. If he keeps up this record pace or even faster,
we'll get him. But that 5 minute mark, a little bit behind right now.
We talked about it a couple of years ago when he lost to Matt Stoney. Similar conditions. Obviously, the humidity is going to get to all of the heaters that are competing.
Chestnut could probably stop right now and still win.
Look at that margin, and you look at some of the heaters. You look at Darren Green. I think that, you know, it's looking like food karaoke. He's mimicking exactly what Joey does. Two dogs, two buns, dunk, eat. Two dogs, two buns, dunk, eat. But I could grow my hair out like Steven Tyler. It doesn't mean I'm going to hit the high notes on Dream On. And I want to ask you while we have a moment before we get to the end.
He had 165 pierogies in 8 minutes.
I thought she was, Armageddon.
What's that? 141 hard-boiled eggs in 8 minutes.